Tasmanian tiger was a marsupial. It was a carnivore. It had a really big jaw. The Tasmanian tiger was a marsupial. It's extinct now. It lives in Tasmania, Australia. Here we go. What kind of marsupial had a jaw that could reach the floor? What kind of marsupial had tiger stripes and a long, long tail? What kind of marsupial looks sort of like a dog and wolf? What kind of marsupial is on Tasmania's coat of arms? Do you know? The Tasmanian tiger. That's it. Was a marsupial. It was a carnivore. It had a really big jaw. The Tasmanian tiger was a marsupial. It's extinct now. Lives in Tasmania and Australia. Here we go. What kind of marsupial was cave painted 40,000 years ago? What? What kind of marsupial hunted its many prey at night? What kind of marsupial sometimes hop on its hind legs, hind legs? What kind of marsupial stopped being protected in 1936? Do you know? I think you do. The Tasmanian tiger was a marsupial. It was a carnivore. Had a really big jaw. The Tasmanian tiger was a marsupial. It's extinct now. It lived in Tasmania and Australia. The Tasmanian tiger.